I'm James Downing, and I'm the new Director and Chief Executive Officer of St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. This appointment means more than I can even express. You know, I came to St. Jude as a very young man. Much of my success in my career has really been a result of me being here, and to progress through the ranks of the institution to Chief Executive Officer is really an honor, it's humbling, but it's something I'm incredibly excited about because of the ability to lead this great institution and to really continue in the tradition of making it the global leader of treatment and research in pediatric catastrophic diseases. My vision for St. Jude is an ambitious vision, and I think it's a vision that I like to approach as I think Danny Thomas approached when he first set up St. Jude. He dreamed big. He wanted to do something that had never been done before. I think my vision for the institution is that we need to do things that have never been done before. We need to expand the number of patients that we treat on campus. We need to bring new programs onto our campus, programs in cancer immunotherapy, programs in bone marrow failure syndromes, programs in the treatment of sickle cell disease patients with bone marrow transplantation. We need to expand our international outreach program. We should focus in areas where we can have the biggest impact, and we should be training pediatric oncologists around the world on how best to treat children with cancer. Part of the changing research agenda that we have to make progress is a broader incorporation of genomics into the initial workup of children with cancer and other catastrophic diseases. We have the Pediatric Cancer Genome Project. It is the largest privately funded sequencing project for children with cancer. And so from that foundation, we have started a second phase of the Pediatric Cancer Genome Project. An important part of that second phase is how do we apply that into the clinic? And this is something that we, I think, are better positioned than any institution in the world to figure out. We really are in a war against pediatric catastrophic diseases. Children are dying. There is an urgency to the work that we do here on campus. I think I'm proud to be part of this team that understands that urgency, that uses that to motivate us to make progress across pediatric cancer. I'm proud to see this in every employee's face, that they realize why we're here. And I think this is something that we need to keep close to our hearts, and it needs to motivate us because there really is no reason for children to be dying in the dawn of their life.